Beautiful Austrian violin Eduard Heidegger, early 1900s. The violin shows a one-piece maple-back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, elder ebony chin rest and tailpiece, new bridge and new strings.